man must learn, of course, his animal nature by studying the nature of the beast and from the children, this childlike sense of wonder, and to be able to relate to these things within him and the animal within him in order to develop into the higher man, the man who is ultimately going to succeed or to survive on this planet.